Oh no! Oh, oh hell no! Oh, I think I'll take that. Ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this ship?
Baby, we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Putting it scientifically? We need to blow his brains out of his ass!
Well, get Baird to come up with an idea.
No problem. I've killed glowy leviathans before, remember? At Vector's dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Look, ladies, one way or another, we gotta help Sovereign. Or she's screwed, and so are we.
Ah, shit, there go the guns!
Anyone got a plan B? Because now will be a good time.
Okay, the grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang. Hey, that'll do the job. Find some more tinkers. Drop, splat, bang, and a story.
Yeah, if they don't kill us first.
Get down!
Hey, Ed! You can use one of those!
No, the mortar will turn this off the light
in that. Okay.
Hey! Take cover in the container!
Thank you.
Is that a floating locust barge?
Ooh, big slow target full of gas. Is it my birthday?
I called dibs on that.
Who says this job can't be fun?
Now, can I have my tickers, please?
Hello, Baird, we're looking. We're looking?
Oh, I think I'll take that.
Thanks, ugly ass!
Yeah, there's your tickers.
Okay, Baird, time to impress us.
Yeah, great, no pressure. Okay, if we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night, Leviathan. Can they get it to move right beneath us?
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea.
You so need me.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
The animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
The bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping.